Hello students, let us learn idioms. Idioms are very important in English writing because it put good impression on others, and we can use idioms in writing tasks as well as in speaking. So let us learn some idioms today. And the first is at loggerheads. At loggerheads means quarreling with. Kisnal chagarna. At loggerheads means quarreling with. So it is very sad that India and Pakistan are always at loggerheads with each other. Apple pie order, perfectly neat. She always loves to keep her books in apple pie order. She always loves to keep her books in apple pie order. At 11th hour, at 11th hour means at last moment, ant pe, aakhir pe. So at 11th hour, Balbir Singh, center forward in hockey, scored 2 goals and India won the match against Pakistan. At 11th hour, our principal allowed us to go for picnic next day. All and sundry means everyone, everybody, without any bias, everybody. So all and sundry are invited to attend the party. All and sundry are invited to attend the party. Bag and baggage means with all belongings. Apna sara saman, apna sara saman. So I have decided to leave India with all my bag and baggage. I have decided to leave India with all my bag and baggage. The next one is be in fix means in difficulty. Mushkil cha hona. So sentence can be like that. Her stepmother is very cruel and her teacher in school is also very angry. So the poor girl find herself in a fix, in a difficult situation. The poor girl find herself in a difficult situation. She doesn't know what to do. Between devil and deep sea means between two dangers. So same situation, same sentence can be used here. Her mother is very cruel at home and her teacher at school is not, does not behave well with her. So she is, so that poor girl is caught between devil and deep sea, means between two dangers. Bird's view means general view or overview. So bird's view shows that company sales are rising. The bird's view of this company shows that its sales are rising. Blow one's own trumpet. Blow one's own trumpet means apni tutiya bajana, yani apni prashansa kari na, to praise oneself. As the election days are going on, so every political party is blowing its own trumpet. As the election days are going on, so every political party is blowing its own trumpet. Born with silver spoon in one's mouth. Born with silver spoon in one's mouth means to be born in a rich family. कैसे अमीर परिवार से जन्म लेना. सो दोज पीपल हु बोर्न विद सिल्वर स्पून इन देयर माउथ दे कैन नॉट अंडरस्टैंड द प्रॉब्लम्स फेस्ड बाय पीपल एट ग्रास रूट लेवल. दे कैन नॉट अंडरस्टैंड द प्रॉब्लम्स फेस्ड बाय पीपल एट ग्रास रूट लेवल. ही वॉज बोर्न विद सिल्वर स्पून इन हिज माउथ सो ही कैन अफोर्ड इवन एवरी एक्सपेंसिव थिंग. So these are the sentences that I made for these idioms, and I hope that you have well understood them. So you should use them in your writing and in your speaking. Tomorrow I will be there again to discuss with you some more idioms. So thank you very much. Have a nice day and study well, read well, and stay healthy. Thank you very much.